I wanted to share my new invention, and in this I also wanted to say that I'm releasing this invention to the public domain, so this coil cannot be patented, and so everyone can use it and experiment with this coil. So this coil is called a pancake Caduceus coil, and so it's a mix between several coils. So I'm gonna show you my inspiration. So this here is a Caduceus coil. I'll try to zoom out a bit. So this is a Caduceus coil, and it's a, you can see at the end here, it's one single wire crossed and with at specific node point here. So this Caduceus coil produces scalar fields. So this is one coil that I was inspired from. Then I also was inspired to build this coil here. I was inspired to use a this is a crystal radio spider web coil. It's a single wire, lit wire, and it's just wound around on odd spokes. So what happens is when you get back to the start, it changes direction. And those are really sensitive for a radio frequency. And when using the antenna, there's absolute amazing quality of reception with those 1940s crystal radio spider web coils. So that's the second one that I got inspired from. And the last one is the Tesla pancake coil. So just a bifiler Tesla pancake. I've got three frames here, three stacks of them, and they are connected the conventional way. So the inner wire is connected to the outer of a wire. And so this mix of those three types of coils end up breeding this coil. So this is a pancake Caduceus coil. It's a bifiler, so the two wires go through here, and then one wire will go to, let's say, the left side, which is this way. And the other wire of the bifiler goes the other side. So they sort of both weave like a DNA, DNA strand. So every single row at every node points get crossed. So those two bifiler go opposite side of this spoke. So essentially they cross every time at each node points here, they cross. So the bifiler itself is crossing each spokes, and it's they're both going counterclockwise, but they're just weaved the opposite way of the spoke, so they always cross. There's 11 spokes, that's about 14 meters of two wires. Then at the back they are connected the way that Tesla connected them. So one start wire gets connected to the end of the other wire, and I've center tapped it. So there's three wires here. So there's one, two, and three, and this one is the center tap. And so the reason why I've done that is so that the current goes in both direction. Not only this, but it will go in both directions, and then they intersect like a Caduceus coil. So it's a pancake Caduceus coil. It will be creating scalar fields. There's a mostly AC field going on everywhere, essentially. But depending on, I've got an inductor coil here. So depending if the coil is aligned this way, we'll have AC field. But if the coil is aligned this way, we get a DC field. But all across here, we're getting a field, and in the center, the field is concentrated. So this is my invention for 2025, which I will provide the frame in the link description for use. And I hope you'll have fun building those. And I've also built this nightstand here for this coil. It doesn't really need any tuning. For some reason, this coil will resonate at a lot of frequencies very easily. So there's also some really interesting things that we can do with this coil. And I'll probably mention it in maybe the next few videos. But for now, yeah, enjoy, have fun.